This video is going to show you how to delete podcasts from an iPhone 13. We'll start with a quick video that shows everything, then we'll go over each of the steps individually. If you want to delete a downloaded podcast episode from your iPhone 13, then you can open the Podcasts app, select the Library tab at the bottom of the screen, choose the Downloaded option, then swipe left on the episode you want to delete and choose Remove Download. Start by finding the podcast icon on your home screen, then tap it to open the app. Select the Library tab at the bottom of the screen. Choose the Downloaded option. If you don't see this, tap the three dots at the top right of the screen, then touch the circle to the left of Downloaded. Swipe to the left on the episode that you want to delete. If your downloaded episodes are laid out in a grid, then you can tap the three dots at the top right of the screen, then choose the Date Published or Date Downloaded option. Tap the red Remove Download button to delete the episode from your phone. To summarize, when you want to delete a podcast episode from your iPhone 13, you need to open the Podcasts app, choose the Library tab, select the Downloaded option, swipe left on the episode, then tap Remove Download. For more information about this topic, you can visit solveyourtech.com and read the full article.